Keeping you safe this hurricane season is our number one goal. That's why we've created an extensive hurricane section on our website at WPBF.com. But we wanted to take that information and any breaking weather news about a tropical storm or a hurricane and put it in the palm of your hand. That's why we've created the WPBF 25 Hurricane Tracker app, the only free, the only local hurricane app. It'll keep you ahead of the storm and keep you safe this hurricane season. Okay, let's launch the Hurricane Tracker. Let's go right to the homepage. First thing you'll see, the threat meter. Right now it's nice and low. If it increases, it means obviously that South Florida is under a threat. Let's check our current storms. We are tracking Tropical Storm Don, a weak tropical storm currently in the Gulf of Mexico. There's the latest information from the Hurricane Center. You want to learn a little bit more. Winds are 45. Where's Don going? He's going to make landfall in Texas in about 24 hours. All right, let's go back to the homepage and check preparation. This is so important. We'll go through the checklist. What to do? We're under a hurricane watch. Here's what you got to do outside your home and inside your home. Let's say that watch is upgraded to a warning. Here again, the checklist. Everything you need to do to get ready if that storm does indeed come our way. But in addition to work inside and outside, you need a supply list, food, drinking water, everything you need, again, to be ready for the storm. Let's say you want to leave your home, you have to evacuate, you want to go to one of our local shelters, just zoom in, find the one near you. Let's go out west, for example. Click on that, Fort Drum Community Church. That's the shelter for you. And boom, you got it right there. Terminology. Sometimes when we're talking about the storms, we'll use a $25 word or two. You can check it out all right here. All the tropical terminology on the Hurricane Tracker. Pet preparation, so important. Pets are a member of our family, right? Again, all the information that you need to make sure that your pet is safe. And of course, all those important phone numbers. They're all listed here as well on the Hurricane Tracker. Let's look at the Twitter feed. You click on My Picture and you get the latest Twitter feeds coming right from the First Alert Weather Center. And that includes weather warnings. If there's a severe thunderstorm warning or a tornado warning, instantly it goes right here to the Twitter page. Click on the news and you get the information on what's going on with the storm as it gets closer and closer to South Florida. Directly from the WPBF newsroom, the latest information about the storm and preparations here in South Florida. Again, this great app, the WPBF 25 Hurricane Tracker app, available for the iPhone, for the iPad, for the Android. You can search it using WPBF Hurricane Tracker.